Okay, yeah, I've got a week left, so we might as well finish it. Clear skies. Clear skies. Blue skies. Two. But yeah, mysterious kind of other, black hole sucked in all life, a swamp reportedly inhabited by a green monster. I should have saved the swamp guy. But yeah, the swamp monster has claimed another victim. The editor got murdered. Yeah. History 1 is spreading a bit so. The poacher was mauled to death by a pack of mountain cats and see me after revenge. We have to kill two people. My money's gone. Oh, I just started water. Okay. Basically Sigma. I clicked the wrong person. Two humans have to die. Look at this. Pretty good. To die, and I already picked two. Well, at least we got this buddy. There we go. Hopefully there'll be another one in the store tomorrow. Because we're getting tired and not paying attention.
Because they thought to acknowledge him for taking a couple of days to perform important research. Because, as we find, the same goes
I'm back to the suit. Yeah, I have money to buy another one of those if it's there tomorrow. Nope. No, I'll make it sticks because it's that. It's almost 4 in the morning. No meow. Okay. Well, salt monster's protected now. Ooh. Well, that's a good sign or not. Pieces down. Tree's doing better though. The swirl around. I'm not a screen right the situation that everything got all jumbled up in our fax delivery system. You should listen to your gut today. Your gut, yes, because you are, you know, a skunk. Quarter for the day. Go with the flow. Toodles, groom. There's a lot of people here. Did that help my peace thing? I think I'm supposed to like kill the ones that are like dead weight. Bring this up buddy out. technically you can let them all live. I think we're pretty good with what we got. Sort these because they're I'm not gonna look at them. Here we go. Live. Total the tax problems. This looks good. Oh, peace went up. Yeah. Apparently that light can work for next playthroughs. Probably can't ligaments and muscles. Chair is terrible.
No. It's you who died and found your way here. To the office. Where you belong.
Grim, welcome. You know, it's you and my heart. I have been thinking of humanity. Or no time. They're important. Work. But is it enough? Listen. Is death really such a bad
thing? Yeah, I think he's gonna like cause the apocalypse. It's just like, it's gonna end soon. Art's not gonna be worth anything soon.
Subjects and experiences, millions upon millions of them. necessary to damage the best defense. Besides, there's just an experience from my understanding. Do you know the saying? If a tree falls in the forest, and no one is around to hear it.
What?
No. Why would you even...
I get paid. Okay, good, I got paid. That's what I was worried about. Not helpful, buddy. Is he back in his office or out? Is he eating? Things are looking today. Not bright blue, but not terrible. Young glassblower from District of Experience with 3D print glass and their new exhibition titled The Glass of Clans. Glass solar steel away from chest full of gold coins during a patrol. About it. Student protest gets out of hand, severe property damage, racking up. All just attempted to introduce bill that bans small gatherings of protest. Don't let age get you down, says noted therapist in a new book about sexual. One human has to die. Something is quite amiss. What's about you? Be thorough. Okay, let's see what we got. Higher than life when they retire, not switch to full flying games, but these days spend more time playing with the guard, but most of the time playing team-based multiplayer, online multiplayer shooters. Wants me to play friend, Tomb Raider. It is one human, isn't it? Yeah. Kill the nun. And we, the entire person loop. And that probably fucked up my peace rating again. Yeah. I don't like the self-punishment ideal. I think that's, I guess.
There we go. The usual taken care of. So, I guess that is it. Good night.
Getting close to the end, hopefully. more. We got an eraser, buddy. Yes, we want the ears of the beast. Reminds me of the cat ears you can find in on the old baby levels. I'm not a number. I'm a free man. I was gonna put the ears on. I am the knight. Fancy cat. Go get him. Kawaii. Gray. How many days we have? Like 4. Okay. Silver Fox's team pones young new as well, really, but it's fun to see the elderly in action. Research into bloodstain pattern analysis shows it's actually a pseudoscience and has zero merit. Yeah, peace is kind of shitty. That's the only thing that's actually not in pluses. Hello, Grim. Chaos abounds. Grim belt, stay according. Choose however you want. According to your own wishes, I cannot spare the time to give you specifics currently. Whatever works. Fate. That's really gothic scene of you. Oh yeah, the meow. That's what I needed. Encouragement. Brady Fox. Courage with making their boss happy as possible, but increasingly worried with the nature of the job. Their boss keeps asking to do even dodgier things, which, while raising profits, do so at the expense of living beings. Anyway. I love that you have producing hard drives and growing senses that they act as a chemistry. They still dream of finishing the degree pro after getting out of jail. Now wishes to be a diplomat as they are currently negotiating gang deals in jail and surviving. Yeah, buddy, balance today. They embrace the pride and will steal their beacon and dart to space exploration. They will support every act taken towards space, and even take cosmology, astronomy, classics, community college, and the hopes one day contributing to the cause. Oh look, it's Lorian. Sounds like Dexter. Anyway. I'm worried about, like, I think he might do a crisis if he gets out, like, but who knows. Oh, look at this. Well, piece is up because I did that. Okay. Yeah. It's probably not going to be good, is it? No. What we could do is do what we did last time. We did something like that. Go to the main menu, go back. You did your day 25. That's a way to game the system. We're not going with the crops, I'm sorry. That's what we did last time. We did it. We thought it was going to be a good thing, and it was not a good thing. Let's see what this looks like. Did I get everyone? Nope. Technically we can do as we want. Because of the whatever you want. Because I'm Gothic, yeah. Zero. Oh my. That's because I killed someone when I could have saved everyone. That, even that zero killer life caused a shitload of problems. We're gonna go for the, what are you doing, buddy? Yeah. Fatally wounds owner. Just came out of nowhere. Things in plus. DM about that. Another painfully regular day. Everything is balanced. Balanced, you could try and keep it that way unless. Forgot what I wanted to write. Are good. Now we'll see what this looks like. Guessing I'm getting not a shitty ending. You're gonna pay me this time? Yeah, okay, good. I want to make sure of that, bud. Slimy pigment pop art skin. Yarr. Damn right. Good job. Good job.
job overcoming your greatest challenges. High five!
I didn't read much spoils, but I looked at the achievements. That's what I looked at. I'm just uploading this the video I did before, because I forgot to. Probably would have been mostly uploaded by now. English.
Damn right.
He's not there. He's down in the other office. Powerful hurricane makes landfall. And you got wall pluses to things are half and half. I kind of like that it's balanced, so we'll go with that. I talked to someone. Oh, it's Mortimer.
Right. He's been doing excellent work.
Like, I think you're supposed to be able to tell him stories or nonsensical stories or something. Kept on not drinking because of Gus, even though I think they're supposed to get like beeps and boops or whatnot from doing that. But like, I'm not probably going to continue playing on Switch. I'll probably switch to Steam if I decide to replay this when it's on sale next. If there's no achievements. Told me I had the same outfit, even though I did not. Vulture, quack. Hubris, eagle, ancient. Crest, yarr. You just unlock everything. Just faces. Well, I guess we'll go in the last day as we went into it. Yeah, so quick. Yeah, this chair is terrible. to die again. Guess that's it. That is it. One last word. Here we are, the last day for your ultimate evaluation. Day just like yesterday and the day before that. Time flies, does it? Keyboard is laid down. Pass books up. Keyboard solo at latest concert. Not eating tasty fried chicken. Time to throw a huge party. Two things. Doesn't really matter because everything is gonna end soon anyway. One more day. Got like no plus, no minuses for that. Oh, I gotta pack the cactus. My picks. And so wins the last bit. Click, drink. Nope. Okay. Let's go. Let's do this.
Yes.
indeed. I also went against the rules.
I'm in Japan Go, but it's an Aomori stream, so I'm gonna watch that, like, when I go to bed. Do I get the cat though? Masons United. Mankind surpassing biological limits. Humanity transcending. As you become the new keeper of world order. I get the cat. Yeah, fuck yes. Yeah, I think she's a good coworker. I'm guessing I didn't get like the four parts because I didn't have pluses in one of the other ones. Not really. New game plus, I'm guessing. Lemons again. Will I be number 39 again?
What a momentous day. I am honored to welcome spawn number
beeps and boops. 42%. 2.8. Utopian, eyepiece, take over. Our health. And I didn't get anything here, I guess not. There wasn't like an okay one. Main menu. New game plus. Continue day one, new game. I want to see credits. That's what I want to see before I stop this. I should give another hour. They're also super friendly. We're gonna let everyone live. They really love cats. Meow. Yeah, Diavolo's characters are excellent. It's like, it's so strong, and it keeps, like, going into different, like, faucets. Like, has like really strong like parts, and then it's like has like more softer parts. It's like it combines, you know, like his, you know, like his loneliness as an insecurity of, you know, who he is, and also like his, you know, impressive energeticness, and I love it. And Takuhei Yamamoto liked my comment on the lyric, but I was like, oh, thank you so much, and then, like, crying about. And he liked it, and it made me really happy. Because it was just great. Voice actor Fate. I figured they had the same actors for Fate and or the voice and Cherry. Herbert and Tim. I also like that a lot of the line, like the spelling in this has been, you know, like UK English, Canadian English. I don't know if I met Florian. Did I? I don't think I did. I've seen a Florian. Daily cups of tea. Yeah, I'm sad I didn't get to talk to, like, any of the people for a lot of it, because it just wouldn't give me the option to. I don't know if it was bugged. I'm guessing that it might have been bugged, or it might have just been because my choices unlocking being able to speak to them, or it might be where I'm doing the new game plus if I do that. I don't like World of Warcraft much because my ex was addicted to it. Like, holy shit. And it became like, we'd have like a planned date or a meeting, and it would just be like, yeah, I never got to meet this person. Just stay home. Told me I had to work one day. That's why I didn't. And I got had to pick up some textbooks I had left at his house, and he was there playing WoW. One of my teachers also was addicted to it. He'd go in his room, like he's supposed to be like teaching our painting class. He'd just leave us to do what we were supposed to do, like our assignment, and let's go into this room and play. Wow. Port Publishing. But yeah, I'm gonna say that was a bug, but we got beeps and boops. Instead of, you know, death and taxes. Anyway, yeah. Yeah, this game, it's not my usual type of playing. I usually play a lot of adventure games, a lot of, like, choose your own adventure type games. This wasn't that bad. But I'm glad I got it on sale because it is really expensive on Steam for Canadians, otherwise. But I bought this on Switch with my gold coins I had saved up. Yeah, I'm kind of worried now. Because I usually buy, if I buy something for Wii U or 3DS, I will buy it online. Like on their Nintendo website, and then I'll download. I'm kind of wondering if that will still work with the credit or not, like credit card, because I use PayPal. But I worry about that shutting down because there's so many things I never bought and didn't have the money for. And I'm slowly doing, like, because I want to get Phantom Hourglass. I didn't even know it was on Wii U. Spirit Tracks and stuff like that. Like, Switch is great, but it's missing things like the browser and stuff. Like, you can use the custom DNS and stuff, but yeah. And it is time for Sarah to go to bed. I might actually, I'm really close in Animal Crossing New Horizons to having enough to pay off my house, because CJ is in my town and I have, like, quite a bit of money. I'm selling fish to him because Timmy and Tommy are closed today. So we'll see. But, yeah. Ciao.